Hi, my name is Bryan Rone. I'm an obstetrician gynecologist here at UK HealthCare and also the medical director of ambulatory information technology. You're getting this email newsletter because you are a physician or other patient care provider here at UK HealthCare. Over the last several years, there's been a phased implementation of information technology into our daily patient care in the acute hospital setting via Sunrise Clinical Manager. It is now time for this transition to start across the street in our ambulatory setting. The information in this newsletter is an introduction to this ambitious project that will involve implementation of a new registration and scheduling program, and then a phased implementation of the ambulatory electronic health record in our many clinics. You will continue to get periodic newsletters like this one, in which I'll share more details about the project and also give sneak peeks at the electronic health record software we'll be using. So stay tuned, and I look forward to working with all of you and your clinic staff during this process.